Sometimes we are asked to create things beyond what we are and we fail at it.
Yes, and we can't.
I don't think we can. So this is why I don't call it a fashion label, because I think fashion label has a reputation of being really trendy. So we are not a trend-based label. And also when you talk about beyond fashion, I think we are talking about collaborating and making a bigger family and partnering with them. And I think this is where a true sense of Lovebirds as a name comes in. We were mostly a gender neutral brand, but only recently I think that we feel that now we are gender definedly feminine in case of women's wear. But for men, it's still a gender fluid clothing that we've done for men's wear. They can be easily worn by women. It's mostly a derivation from our women's wear what we created.
I don't feel that it's, if you put more on the garment, you can justify that cost. I really don't think. I feel that market is really changing. People understand
quality.
The garment and the quality, and they know what they are paying for. Mm-hmm. Also, it's been like four and a half, five years for us. And we've given that time to our people, our clientele, to actually wear, see how you feel, come back. So it's been a process.
And I feel the sustainability is not an option. It's the need of this hour, and it needs to be taken as a very basic form of running a business, you know? It's the lifestyle. People in fashion have a bigger responsibility towards it. By the end of it, we are selling things. By the end of it, there is a consumerism involved in it.